And welcome back, guys. So today we're gonna be playing some more Planet Crafter. I'm actually really enjoying playing this game because it's something different. It's not the same shit over and over again. So in the last couple videos, we had to move our main base because, well, the light decided to grow up, decided to get a lot higher than normal, and it got very flooded over there. So you can see I got a couple drills out here now. I've got the launch platform. We're going to be making a rocket, hopefully, either in this video or in the next video. We need to go get some more supplies. So I've got the, what do you want to call it, lab here. We've got the bio lab here. We've got the biodome here. So today's goal is to go resource hunting. And we need to get the reactor number tier 2 unlocked is what we really need right now. We need this unlocked. And we need to get to 150 MPa for pressure. So we need to build a couple more of these. Now, I want to build one of these on the super alloy area where you can get super alloy and see if we can get super alloyed. So I need an iridium rod. Super allied. I'm just gonna get a tulip that I can take a picture with so I can take a picture exactly what I need for this. This way, I don't have to go running around the base going, oh, okay, I need this, I need that. Yeah, that's not much fun. Alrighty, so let's get into playing some more Planet Crafter. Let's see here. So, put the audio back on.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alrighty guys, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm gonna go farming. Clearly I need to go on a farm run anyways. And I'll see you guys in the next video.